if I'll be okay. Will I ever escape this place?
Hi, everybody. We're in Rocky Mountain Country here in Denver, Colorado. The Avalanche ready to pile on the opposition tonight. And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. The Flyers get off to a good start as they win the opening faceoff. Good check, frees the puck up. He looks deep to MacKinnon. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Shot! Oh, stick save and a beaut!
Man, he was right on that puck. He knew exactly where it was. It was tight to the crease. He got out and challenged right away to make the save.
The Flyers move it ahead. Takes a shot. Oh, what a stop on the play. Gets all of it with the paddle. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Still no score in this one. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Colorado's gained the line and into the zone. Oh, it stays out. He got a piece of that one. There's another stop.
Just fantastic work by the goaltender, making consecutive saves. How athletic.
And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team.
The Canadian's body language says it all. He is frustrated. And anytime you're on a team, you want to contribute, especially when you know what you can do. You're a confident player, but all of a sudden, the stick gets a little bit tighter. Habits are a great thing. Numbers are another.
Look out! Oh, what a hit!
Some players get into the game by physically engaging early. There's a fine line there, but that was executed perfectly. Remember the last time a goal's been scored against him, James, but that's going to do it. That's going to end the streak, but he has been unbelievable, tracking, dialed in, and making so many amazing saves.
Philadelphia's hard work pays off as they get on the board first here tonight.
Yeah, getting on the board first over halfway through the first period, and you know, there has been much going on here in this game. It's been back and forth, but it's starting to open up with this first goal. Got to hope that there's some more offense in this one.
And it takes a shot, blocked in traffic. Scooped up along the wall by Frost. The Avs gain control of the puck. Picking up momentum across the zone here on the right side. Oh, he got paddled by Hart.
Goaltender spent so much time doing tracking exercises, and it's utilized right here as he...
Look out, unwritten rule broken.
You said it right there, the unwritten rule in hockey. You don't hit after the whistle. And you certainly don't shoot the puck after the whistle.
And there's the takedown, and I think brought a moment too soon, at least with one of these fighters.
Yeah, if you're the one that's underneath and on the ice, you want to take your five-minute ticket and march yourself over to the penalty box and get your rest. The Avs clearly win that fight, and now they have to build on the momentum that it's created. You can play physical, you can play fast, but what you do after a fight is really important.
Looks like the emotions have settled down. They've got calm back on the ice, and let's get this puck dropped once again. Puck scooped up by Manson. With possession along the wall. Can't keep a hold of it as he's jostled off the puck. Here he is, wrist on net, and he made the save to keep that one out of the net.
Well, these are the saves when you know that your goaltender is dialed in, James. The ability to get to the top of the crease and be square to the shooter, that's a great save.
Hart's rock solid between the pipes. He can bail out his team and give them a chance to win on a nightly basis. MacKinnon's hard to bump off the puck because of his strength and balance. That's his unstoppable force zone ability, and it helps him maintain possession in the zone. Let's see if one of these stars can give their team the upper hand in this matchup. Back to you now.
The Avs played along the wing. Here he is, shot inside. Answered the call on that play. And they'll get a breather as the goaltender covers it up. Colorado's got a lot of time to get back into this one. Lots of scoring chances, but they're still down. back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And he denied that opportunity. There's another stop!
Well, he's been under siege, and I'm loving his compete level. I mean, he's making consecutive saves one after another.
And look at this! All sorts of pressure here, building.
And with that, the first period comes to an end. Both teams will have a chance to get a